get put in a fire just to melt.